In question 3, we have the life cycle of animals. So we can tell that frog and grasshopper, they are both 3 stages. So what's the difference between these two is that the young of the frog, which is a tadpole, does not resemble the adult. So this is true for T, and however, for S, the nymph of the grasshopper looks like the adult, but it's not 2 stages, it's actually 3. So in this case, answer should be number 3.